How's it doing, Jack Attackers, and welcome back to another video for you guys. Today, I'm going to be doing my review for The Way Back, the new Ben Affleck film directed by Gavin O'Connor. And I haven't been making too many movie reviews as of late, but a lot of people actually wanted me to do this one, and this is probably the best film I've seen this year so far, at least new releases, that is. So, yeah, let me just talk about this film. It was pretty good. I had a great time watching this. I'm pretty happy with this movie. And Ben Affleck's performance, let me just say, was fucking incredible. Ben Affleck definitely gave one of his best performances here. And yeah, I think this movie was very personal for him. I mean, obviously, if you don't know, he definitely has had a very troubled life dealing with alcoholism and stuff. And this movie definitely portrays the really bad effects of what alcoholism can do to a person. And it really kind of focuses more on that than the actual, I guess, basketball sports side of things. This is definitely not your stereotypical sports film, I would say. And I don't really like sports, I'll be completely honest. I didn't see this movie to, you know, watch another sports movie. Like, I like Rocky and The Karate Kid, like, if those counts as sports. I guess they do, but, like, I like those types of sports movies. Like, those are fine and all. But, you know, and anything else, like, I don't really give a shit. But this movie, I wanted to see a great performance by Ben Affleck, and I'm not disappointed, and I wanted to see a great story, and yeah, it definitely, the third act, I'd say, is pretty much, like, completely unpredictable. You think it's going one way, the story, and then it's not, and then it's like, oh shit. And the way it all wraps up, it's like, wow, okay, this is definitely, again, not your stereotypical sports film. So if you're going into this for, like, you know, a lot of basketball action sort of thing, I mean, there's some basketball scenes in here for sure, and there's some good moments. But overall, I definitely would say it's more focused on Ben Affleck's character, Jack, which is my name. So yeah, I really actually enjoyed that aspect to the film. Another thing I want to mention, the score here, I forget who did the who actually did it, but it's actually surprisingly beautiful, really, really nice score, I would say. Yeah, there's some good, like, stuff on the piano, and I think it's just really, really nice and fits the overall tone of the film quite nice. But yeah, I think the cinematography pretty solid as well. Like I said, I think the overall story was pretty well written and definitely interesting to see play out. But other than that, I think that's all I gotta say. I want to say that I don't think this film's like a masterpiece or anything, but I do think that it is cinema. Anyway, guys, let me hear your thoughts on this film. If you have seen it, I tried to not be too spoilery in this review because I know the film just came out. But yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Boop.